After 16 long months, live music returned today at the Spreckels Organ Pavilion in Balboa Park. And you can catch a free show every Sunday at 2 p.m. Our Kelsey Christensen has more.
Up until about 1930, this was the most complex thing that man would build.
This massive, complex instrument is back in action for a live audience here in Balboa Park. Bringing San Diegans and tourists larger than life sounds from the world's largest outdoor organ in the world.
But then our civic organist Raul Prieto Ramirez pointed out that it's also the largest outdoor musical instrument of any kind in the world.
We love it.
They love it too.
The younger ones.
It's exciting to see that maybe he's going to do some West Side Story.
Yeah.
I also have some very romantic thick stuff at the end that is so loud, even the monkeys in the zoo are gonna dance to it. So there is a little bit of everything for everybody on every concert, and every Sunday is different.
This Sunday afternoon is the first live show hosted at the Spreckels Organ Pavilion since March of last year. Instead, they've been working overtime to bring the music online.
We came at night when there was nobody around without notice, so we don't have a crowd gathering. We will close the perimeter, 7 cameras, 6 microphones, and play. Instead of 1 hour, I would play for 3 hours.
But your staff up here is burned out. We are so ready to be back here live.
And the audience couldn't agree more, thrilled about the big return.
Really exciting. We weren't expecting to see this today, so it's a treat.